let's face it, there's a lot worse things you can watch it on the internet. Okay, the problem is, when this guy gets a big bale of hay, it's rubbing the tires. Because your big bales of hay are 72 inches wide. This thing is probably designed for some smaller bales, but everybody's got bigger bales now. And when it's up, it's too low. So what we're going to do is we're going to take these tabs, and we're going to lengthen them out. These tabs right here. I figure I need another 8 inches. We're going to use some 1/2 by 4 to do it. So let's get started. That's not going to work. Getting ready to have a disaster. Uh-oh, watch out, camera. Tap. Oh boy. I don't want to have to unbolt that. Oh, there we go. We win. Let's make this a little more manageable. Hit me. Oh boy. Nope. Well, I know what some of you guys are thinking. Jeremy, you've got a bridge crane. Why don't you also have a forklift too? Yeah! Nobody likes a... Okay, this tab is 8 inches right now. We're gonna make it 8 inches longer, so we're gonna make it 16. We'll go ahead, we'll just write that down because I don't remember. And this one's 4, so we're gonna add 8 to it. Y'all know? Come on, 12. Okay, 12 and 16. We're gonna use some 1/2 by 4. Let's get to it. That is hard to see. Okay, try it. Uh-oh, that's a fault. I'll do a little better job of grounding. Hot. Oh man, looks like we went at that with a dull beaver. That's in the way. That's simple. Shut it off.
Jeez.
Hot. Okay, what was our numbers? 16. Yeah, make two of them 16. And 12. Uh-oh, gotta do some math. 46? No. 44. Is that right? Yep. Okay. Moving along. Another 12. Uh-oh, falling. Okay. Okay. 56. It's about ready to fall off the deal out here. Well, I guess we'll put this hole in the same spot as this other one. They got it up 2 3/4. Got it inch and a quarter center. I think we'll make that a, let's see, inch and a half. I think we'll go inch and a half center. On center. Be all right. our pin is about 7/8. I'm halfway tempted to drill an inch, but that'd probably be a little too sloppy. So I guess we'll try 7/8, and I can't even see that. What's it? Let's find 7/8. Drill bit. Yep. There's a 7/8 drill bit. Okay. Well, let's dress that up a little bit. Chucked up here. Too fast. Bigger bits, you want to run slow. Maybe not that slow. Let's crank it up a little bit. We'll try that. Bigger bits. They also need a little expansion. My press vise doesn't do that. It just holds it. Alright, so here we go. Another automatic feed. Now we're going to put a little mist. Put a little coolant on it. Shut it off. Okay, number two. Well, let's check here. Let's see. Oh, yeah, that actually worked. All right. Well, that should. Yep. Okay, there we go. That's all you need, just a little bit. Just keep the bit cool. Last long time. I'm going to tip that up or it just keeps leaking out. Got just a second. I probably have a problem with down the road here. It seems like It should be the same. I don't know. Oh, got a little smoke. Alright, I ground these off, and I ground them off, I put a bevel on the edge of it. That way I can fill it a little more weld on it. Looks like I need to grind a little paint, because you do not want paint getting in the weld, otherwise it just makes a mess.
You need to weld these on just like this. Can you see that? Probably not. Did I mention I hit hate grinding? I don't really hate grinding. Alright, put a little bevel on it. Make it a little weld, a little wetter. If we should go all out or just wait and see how this is going to work out. I'm not going to show you guys this one. It's really messy. You guys can't see. There, is that better? Alright, man, you guys can play a lot. Push your dirt away. You should have to work your stuff before you bring it. Think about this for a minute. Right here, I'm going to put a tack right there. Okay, yeah. Let's keep the gut close this time where we know where we got. Wow, that is one big... Wow. That's going to take a little doing. Somebody went at that with a dull beaver and really chopped it up on the back of this corner. All right, that's square. Work. All right, here we go. That's going to suck. That is one big gap. Shall we go for it? Pretty big gap. All right, we're gonna fill this in. How are we going to get up there? I'll just turn it over.
Careful. Don't worry. I got my mom on speed dial this time. Careful. Closer, guys. You gotta be able to see what's going on here. Measure 4 1/4. 4 1/4. That's looking good in the neighborhood. And I that optical illusion, or is that me? Yeah. I think she needs to pry it up a little bit. How are we gonna do that? I'm gonna mess it up. I'm not sure. We already did. Yikes. I think it worked. Okay. Oh, that sucked her in. Well, on the back side and draw it better. Take a look at it. Give it a little tap, it's still warm. Probably a little too much.
It's all right. You got a little. It'll draw either way, whichever side you roll it on. Some bad stuff to do.
Thank you. That bolt's not coming off there either.
I guarantee you that bolt's not. Oh, Jeff.
Okay. Need a new coat.
Catches on everything I walk by. Huh, I made that out to be a lot harder than it actually was.
She works. She really works.
And that should be plenty of clearance above the tires.
Okay, but
right here, kind of weak. We're going to cap it to give it some strength. Get a little closer to the welder.
Helmet's off.
Always gotta turn it back on. That's hard on the eyes.
Straight. Do it for this project. I'll paint it later. Or I might not paint it later. I don't know. I probably won't paint it. But anyway, thanks for watching. And if you like what you see, subscribe to the channel. It's free. I mean, it's not exactly quality programming, but there's a lot of worse things you can watch on the internet. Thanks for watching.